To one another. Make such a decision and keep on making it. But the most important thing in life is to love and to be loved. Lo que se van a prometer hoy día al uno al otro deberá ser renovado hoy y cada día que le sigue. Al final de esta ceremonia, ustedes serán marido y mujer legalmente. Sin embargo, ustedes deben decidir de estar comprometidos ustedes mismos el uno para el otro. Hagan esta decisión y continúen haciéndola, ya que lo más importante en la vida es amar y ser amados. Today you are taking into care and trust the happiness of the person in this world whom you love with all your heart, and you are giving yourself, your life, and your love into the hands of the one who loves you with all their heart. Remember that to the world, you are one person, but to that one person, you are the world. Hoy en este día, ustedes van a recibir el cariño y confianza de una persona en este mundo a la que aman con todo su corazón. Hoy se entregan ustedes mismos su vida y su amor en las manos de la persona que aman con todo su corazón. Recuerden que para el mundo son una persona, pero para una persona son el mundo. However, true love goes far beyond the feelings of excitement and romance. When you enter into marriage, you enter into life's most important relationship. It is a gift given to bring comfort when there is sorrow, peace when there is unrest, laughter when there is happiness, and love when it is shared. El verdadero amor va más allá de los sentimientos del encanto y el romance. Cuando ustedes inician en el matrimonio, entran a la relación más importante de su vida. El amor es un regalo concedido para traer alivio cuando hay tristeza, paz cuando hay conflicto, risa cuando hay felicidad, y amor cuando es compartido. A successful marriage is not something that just happens. It takes work, it takes understanding, and it takes time. Most importantly, it takes a commitment from both of you. A commitment to do whatever it takes to make your relationship thrive and not just simply survive. Let's listen to these words of wisdom on how to create a successful marriage from a book entitled The Art of Marriage. The little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through the years of your life. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is facing the world together. It is forming a circle of love that gathers the family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude or duty of sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is finding room for the things of the Spirit and of God. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, the dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. And finally, it is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. Un matrimonio exitoso no es algo que sucede accidentalmente. Se requiere trabajo, entendimiento y tiempo. Pero lo más importante es un compromiso entre ambos. Un compromiso de hacer lo que se tenga que hacer para que esta relación perdure y no simplemente sobreviva. Ahora vamos a escuchar unas palabras sabias en cómo crear un matrimonio exitoso de un libro que se llama El Arte del Matrimonio. Las pequeñas cositas son las más grandes. Nunca es muy viejo para sostener manos. Es recordar a decir te amo al menos una vez al día. No se trata de enojar a dormir. En ningún momento se toma a otra persona como algo ya concedido. El romance no termina con luna de miel. Debe de continuar a través de los años. El arte del matrimonio es tener un sentido mutuo de los valores y objetivos en común. Es enfrentar el mundo juntos. Es formar un círculo de amor que envuelva a toda su familia. Es hacer cosas del uno para el otro, no por sacrificio, sino por el espíritu de su alegría. Es hablando palabras de aprecio y demostrando agradecimiento en maneras tiernas. No se trata de buscar la perfección al uno al otro. Se trata de cultivar la flexibilidad, la paciencia, el entendimiento y un sentido de humor. El arte del matrimonio es tener la capacidad de perdonar y olvidar. Es encontrar espacio para las cosas del Espíritu y de Dios. Es la exploración común para lo bueno y lo hermoso. Se trata de establecer una relación en cual la independencia es equativa, la dependencia es mutua y la obligación es recíproca. Y finalmente, no se trata de casarse con la persona correcta, se trata de ser la persona correcta.
Okay, now I'm gonna ask you guys to hold both hands, please. Okay, you're gonna hold the mic with one hand. You can just face each other at all times, looking at each other's eyes. At all times, you're gonna go first, Gabriel.
Okay.
Repeat after me. I, Gabriel.
I, Gabriel.
Take you, Crystal.
Take you, Crystal.
To be my partner in life.
To be my partner in life.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
And to love.
And to love.
Help.
Help.
And encourage you.
And encourage you.
In all that you do.
In all that you do.
I will take time.
I will take time.
To talk with you.
To talk with you.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
I will share your laughter.
I will share your laughter.
And your tears.
And your tears.
As your partner.
As your partner.
Lover.
Lover.
And best friend.
And best friend.
Everything I am.
Everything I am.
And everything I have.
And everything I have.
Is yours now.
Is yours now.
And forevermore.
And forevermore.
A big round of applause for Gabriel. Now, Crystal, Gabriel's eyes, please. I, Crystal. Give myself to you, Gabriel.
Give myself to you, Gabriel.
On this, our wedding day.
On our wedding day.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best.
Through the best.
And the worst.
And the worst.
Through the difficult.
Through the difficult.
And the easy.
And the easy.
Whatever comes our way.
Whatever comes our way.
I will be there always.
I will be there always.
As I give you my hands to hold.
As you give you my hands to hold.
I give you my life to keep.
I give you my life to keep.
A big round of applause for Crystal. Okay, now are you going to say in Spanish?
No. No, it's fine.
Okay. Okay, so I'm going to ask whoever has the rings to please bring the rings to the front, please. El que traiga los anillos, por favor, puede traer los anillos. Okay, you're going to grab your left hand and you're going to say a couple words before placing the ring on her finger. Okay. Looking at her eyes. Crystal?
Crystal?
This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
Is a sign.
Is a sign.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And our body of love. Oh, here, hold this.
Crystal, you're gonna get his ring and you're gonna grab his up in the hole. You're gonna say a couple words. Gabriel?
Gabriel?
This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Okay, go ahead.
Mommy.
Okay. What's next is a blessing, which I always give to the newlyweds before I give a blessing. I always ask anybody from the family if they would like to say a couple words to newlyweds of advice or a blessing, anything you'd like to say from your heart, feel free to come to the front. Si alguien gusta decir unas palabras para los novios de lo que sobra de su corazón o lo que gusten decir, una bendición para ellos, pueden pasar aquí enfrente, por favor. Nomás no se vayan a amontonar.
Le voy a pedir a todos, por favor, que se pongan de pie. Todos de pie, por favor. Vamos a levantar una mano sobre los novios y vamos a cerrar nuestros ojos y vamos a hacer una bendición para ellos. Padre Todopoderoso, te pedimos tu bendición sobre estas dos vidas y el hogar que van a iniciar juntos. Que el amor que se tienen el uno al otro crezca más grande y más fuerte. Gracias al amor que tienen al Señor. Tú los guiaste, ahora guíalos en esta nueva nada como esposos. A medida de que pasen por este camino, ilumina su sendero para que ellos puedan mantener sus ojos enfocados hacia ti y tu voluntad. Sus manos agarradas a tu verdad y sus pies plantados firmemente con tu palabra y sus corazones unidos con tu amor. Amén. También quiero que sepan que hay muchos más matrimonios felices, esto a pesar de los problemas que les faltan en la vida. La felicidad no está en los bienes materiales, en este caso solamente los ricos podrían ser felices. Ser feliz es ver las cosas desde el punto de vista de Dios, es vivir una perspectiva de eternidad. Por eso podemos encontrar familias felices a pesar de que tienen enfermedades, hijos minusválidos o problemas materiales. Lo que sí es cierto y quiero que sepan, es que aún hay muchas más parejas que después de 25 años de haber dicho sí, todavía siguen amándose y todavía siguen felices. Todavía existen muchas familias felices y quizás más de lo que la gente se imagina. Lo que pasa es que los matrimonios felices no tienen tanta publicidad como los matrimonios rotos. Y yo espero realmente desde el fondo de mi corazón que ustedes sean una pareja feliz y que Dios los bendiga para siempre.
Gracias.
Y como último, todos aquí presentes hemos presenciado la unión matrimonial de Gabriel Ábalos y Cristo Plasencia. Ustedes crearon este compromiso y ustedes reafirmaron sus promesas al haber expresado sus intenciones públicamente en frente de mí, en frente de su familia, al haber dado y recibido los anillos y al mantener unidas las manos. Ahora sí, ante el poder del Creador y del Estado de California me confieren, es para mí un gran placer declararlos ¡marido y mujer! Y ya se casó, pero en este momento puede darle un beso a la novia. Con mucho, sin contar. Damas y caballeros, es para mí un gran honor presentar por primera vez al señor y a la señora Ábalos. ¡Felicidades! Ahora fácil, pero pueden pasar aquí enfrente a felicitar a los novios. Muchas gracias.
You're a falling star, you're a getaway car, you're a late insane when I go too far.
You're a swimming pool on an August day, and you're a perfect thing to say.
And you play a toy, but it's gonna kill. Oh, when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do.
Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see when I look at you.
And in this crazy life, and through this crazy time, it's you, it's you. You make me say,
you're every life,
you're every world, you're every day. You're a carousel, you're always singing well, and you lit me up when you're ringing my bell.
You're my mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute of my everyday.
And I can't believe, oh, that I'm your man, and I get to kiss you, baby, just because I can.
Whatever comes away, we'll see it through, and you know that's what our love can do.
And in this crazy life, and through this crazy time, it's you, it's you. You make me say,
you're every life,
you're every world, you're every day.
Isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance, and I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. So go all you can eat.